Are to react before you do.
The next stage of the active night vision system, where I can see with clarity what's happening on the roadway. Now, can I analyze what's happening on the roadway and then warn the driver similarly, and then control some of the safety features we have inside the vehicle?
The experimental F400 carving is Mercedes' ruling laboratory. The name carving says it all. It's like a slalom skier carving turns down a tight course. Its main safety feature is its steering system, called active camber control. When cornering, the car's outer wheels lean into the bend at an angle up to 20 degrees, increasing stability and reducing the danger of spinning. The tilt angle is controlled by a drive-by-wire system, which measures speed, acceleration,